other cars in the segment, they are proper hatchbacks. So this is also a hatchback in terms of potential, but then in terms of looks, it is different. So yes, it is a game changer.
The Indian consumer is more conscious about SUV-ish kind of features. This is something that could just attract the Indian consumer.
When you have a capacity to put media navigation, a lot of Indian men also tall, they can sit very comfortably in the front.
Definitely, I think it's going to be a game changer because, like I said, you have not seen the kind of looks that this car has in this segment before that.
One of those cars that designed it with the user in mind, probably many of those cars in the segment were designed with the price in the mind.
The design probably is a strong reason for it to be a game changer.
The entry-level buyer also to go in for something that is impressive.
This will create a new type of car, not just it's in its own segment.
Renault, passion for life.